It's Barbie back, and if you didn't watch part one of the camper, then go check it out, okay? So here's the camper. Okay, we're going to get into the video now. This is part two. Okay, we're here, I think. Are we, Ken? Yep, we are. Okay, so let's just put that up for the kids to get out. I think it's time to get out, guys. Yay! To get out, girls. Okay, now it's time for you girls to get out. No, I don't want to get out. That's fun. Okay, well, I'll sit on the couch. Me too. Me too. Oh, so we can't get out, I don't think. Can see? Did you put that place up? Yeah, we did. Okay, well, I'm going to pull the pole out. Pull out for us so we can do some stuff. Let's get in the sunlight. Okay, we're in the sunlight now. Okay. Can we know what is it? Alright, I was just checking what we forgot. The purse fell out. Okay. Okay, now it's time to back up more. Okay, can you stay out? And then we'll come back to get you. Or do you want to walk back? Oh yeah, I want to walk back. Okay, we're right here, this place. Okay, now it's time to pull this out. The pull out. So, pull it out. Okay. It's so hard. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of squeaking. Girls, if you want to come in the pool, then take off your dresses and then you can come in the pool. Okay. I'll take off my dress and I'll put it right there. Guys, if you don't know how I made these dresses, got up gloves right here, and then I put wipes here. So then we go there. And then I added blue on this one for that. Wait, Annabelle. Okay, get in the pool now, girls. Do you have any maps to come to this location? Yeah, they had this location, and you can't stay here because me and my kids will stay here. Oh, good. When's Kid going to be back? Right now. I just got back. Okay, I'll get my clothes off. Well, actually, I don't want to, because I'm going to not be swimming. I'm not going to be swimming, so stay swimming in the pool, so I don't have to take off my clothes, guys. Did you know that?
No, that cool.
It's not that cool. Okay, guys, I need to turn you off for a minute. Okay? Okay, I'm ready. Okay, Sissy, let's go. I think we should go somewhere.
Let's go.
I know, in here, the kitchen. Okay. That would be a good place to start jumping on bed. It's dark in here.
It's really dark.
I didn't see. Kids, where are you?
Annabelle?
Huh?
Get out. I'm not in here.
Then where are you?
I'm right here.
Where's your sister?
She's on bed. seem really wet too.
Oh, the cushion's wet. They laid on it.
Okay, I'm gonna lock this so you girls can't get in.
Don't fail. Guys, it's time to start the fire.
Okay.
Okay, so I the fire.
We sing like campfire songs.
No songs.
No songs. No songs for Miss Barbie.
Barbie, I think someone's drowning.
No one's drowning.
Did I play on the ground before you did that?
Okay, well, we can let them stay there for a minute. And then we can come and see them again.
I got them a pack of watermelons.
You got them some watermelons?
And guys, if you want to know what these actually are, they're just candies. So,
yep. Candy, sour, pet,
watermelon.
Yeah, I got them from my dad.
Okay, Mom. Can we get the pack of watermelons out yet?
And here they are. We got sour ones. Oh, we did.
I hate most ones. They're so gross.
Oh, jelly beans.
Jelly beans.
Hey guys, these are jelly beans. Yeah, my sister don't like those kinds.
Okay.
The watermelon. We roast the watermelon.
I guess.
Okay, it's done.
Come here, Isabel. You wanted a roasted watermelon.
Yay.
So, guys, this is Twine New Foods with Isabel, Annabelle, and Chelsea.
Here's my new food today. Here it is. Watermelon.
Nom, 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 nom. It's delicious. And yeah. Okay, it's my turn. Barbie got roasted watermelon. Okay. Okay, here it is. Thanks, Barbie.
Here it is, guys. And, yeah. Roasted watermelon.
Right here. And roasted cookies. Nice.
Okay, get it out.
Just dump it out.
That's yours, Kayla. Come get it.
I don't like that cookie.
So you already tried it?
I tried a chocolate chip.
So guys, it's just to put this in it.
A cookie.
Oh well. Okay, girls.
Wait, I had a Twine.
Okay. Here's your roasted mush. I mean, watermelon.
Okay, he finished watermelon. Where are we?
Here's my watermelon. Right here, it's Twine.
I love it!
Okay, let's put that away.
Regular watermelon.
Yum, yum, yum. Yummy.
yum. I finished.
Hi.
You guys can try it too.
Yeah.
Wait. Here, watermelon. And nearly, here we go. You ate it all, look. Only green left.
You did good job.
We eat them.
Okay, are you guys done eating?
Yeah, I'm done.
Well, I need to see. Okay, who put this giant cookie in here? Now we have to eat it out or something. That was easy to take it out. But we can. Okay, we need to save it in here for later. Okay. Let's get the cookie out. Easy peasy. And no sneaking out and getting it. Okay, girls? But you know you do that. So I'm going to tell the puppies not to let you do it. So, up here, down here. Okay, I think down here is good. Okay, close that. That foot. Now all you have to do is attach this. Who wants some more Hello? Me. Okay, now you need to roast it. First, we need to find a stick with the marshmallows. Next, we can do that. So first, let's put that there. Still going. Let's go hunt for some sticks.
Okay, I roast my marshmallow. Where'd you find that stick at, Chelsea?
Oh, I found it over at Stick Island.
What's Stick Island? Right over there.
Okay, that must be enough. Okay, now let's eat it.
You farted.
Not me. Well, I'm done with mine. So, I found one more. Then it was two. I found another more. Tomato here. And I can't find any more now. Oh no. I keep hiccuping at my every move. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go play with Dolly and their water. Okay, let's get this and this. One right here. Okay, it's worth it. What's that over there? I think I see something. Why do you smell something burning over here? Oh my gosh, the stick's burning. And the marshmallow. What happened? Oh no, I got on the ground. I need to put the stick in there with the marshmallow. Oh no, what do I do? And I can put the fire out with. Okay. There's so much fire here. He's just not gonna burn my hand.
It's
fire!
No!
One of the kids burnt a marshmallow.
I'm so scared of fires.
Don't worry, kid.
Okay,
clean up the mess. Let's get this.
Barbie, what was that anyways?
It was a fire.
What was on fire?
A stick and a marshmallow.
One marshmallow?
Yes.
Could make all that fire? I smelled it.
Don't raise your hand in there. Now you can't get that anymore. I put sticks in there.
No, don't put more sticks.
2, 3.
Those ain't sticks. Those are marshmallows.
Talk it.
And stuff like that. Okay, let's make s'mores.
A little bit of fire got on my leg, so I put this on it.
Seriously?
Yeah, it comes with lotion on it.
No, it doesn't.
It came with some sort of stuff that will
burn. Yep. Ooh, chocolate.
Mmm. Like chocolate. That's burnt marshmallow.
No, it ain't.
It's about.
No, that's actually chocolate. And sweetie, stop eating that. Give me that right now.
That's the chocolate for the s'mores?
Yeah.
Sweetie, that's the chocolate for the s'mores.
I know.
Okay. You're supposed to eat it.
What happened?
What?
I got this thing out and then got almost up in there.
And guys, do you know who the Good Kids Club is? We're filming on their channel.
Yeah, they take to a channel. The greedy little people.
Yeah, and if you guys saw our back to school video,
we're
going on Monday, and today is actually.
My head got stuck.
Yeah. Okay.
My hand got stuck.
My leg is burnt.
And my hand got stuck in the camper.
I'm gonna bite it free.
Ow, stop.
I'm moving the whole entire camper.
So bad. Okay, it's time to go somewhere else, girls.
Oh, okay. Where are we going? California?
No, we're going.
LA?
No, we're going to.
Georgia?
No, we're going to.
California?
No, you already
Africa?
Said that. No.
Rio Flaja?
There's not an R at the end of Gil Flodge.
Where are we going to Gil Flodge? I want to see Mickey.
Mickey's not at Gil Flodge.
Then where is he?
He is...
Disneyland?
Yes.
Can we go?
No.
I want to go see Mickey Mouse.
You go by... M-I-C-E-Y.
E-L-O-Z. That spells Mickey Mouse. I don't know how to spell Mickey Mouse. M-I-O-S-E's. Hi guys, comment down below if you're a fan of Mickey Mouse.
The Mickey in the Mouse!
You screamed in my ear, now I'm deaf.
Okay, I just got my towel.
What's your name,
Chelsea,
what's your name?
My name is Chelsea Roberts.
Your name is Chelsea Roberts.
Robert.
Robert.
That's your name?
Robertus. I like that name.
Roberts.
Roberts. Roberts. Roberts.
Guys, sorry if you think we got a bad channel because we don't do good videos.
Yeah. It's kind of because of Chelsea.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is.
It's because of you, Ken.
It's because of you, Chelsea.
You're too silly.
You're the one who burnt my leg.
No, I ain't. That was Annabelle.
How about I take off this so that you can see my burn? Did you already see it?
Mm-hmm. I already saw it good. Because I burnt it. You're
just kidding. I actually didn't see it.
You want to see?
No.
You get to see.
I'm so scared to see. That's why I want to see nothing. Nothing at all.
I can't get this part off.
Guys, we'll sell out some YouTubers that we like to sell out.
Korea Garcia?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Her definitely.
FG and the TV.
FGTV and maybe even...
Garcia.
Sis versus bro.
What's that?
It's that girl and boy that always makes slime and stuff.
Like bath bombs.
I don't know if they make bath bombs. But Karina Garcia, FGTV, Guava Juice, and...
Guava! Guava! Yeah, you talk like a girl.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Okay, guys, so we're done with the video here. And we hope you have a great day. Bye!
Wait, I want to be at the end, too.
Look at me, guys. My name is Mackenzie. And bye!